you're just from Kentucky, and you don't know grammar very well, right? Right? That's what someone would say. You just don't understand the grammar of this. There's a difference between who and whom, right? Okay? Well, number one, whom is referring to a person. Let me just say that before we go any deeper into this. And you notice in the sentence? Right there it says dwelling in the light, which. When it refers to the light, you know what word it uses? Which. Or that. That's what it means.